Look at that idiot driver parked across the cycle lane. That's the thing that gets me. A lot of car drivers don't understand is that technically you're not supposed to enter an intersection until there's a clear way out.